day, lovely people. It is, what day is it? It's 15th of November. I leave in just under a week. I leave, exactly 1 week from now in the morning for my grandiose trip, first pen to Winnipeg. So within the next week, I have a lot of shit to do, and I have a lot of things that I would like to share with you. So now commences the daily vlogging portion. I vlogged a little bit, but things got fucking crazy with losing this little guy. So now that I have him back, I got the bus up and running. I got shit to do, and we'll be rocking that for the next week. And yeah. So I just showered, I shaved, showered, got all nice and tidy. Now I'm just gonna go and make myself some lunch, some nice grilled cheese, before I'm going to clean up the bus for a bit. What's up, little buddy?
What's up?
Are you sleepy? Grilled cheese are cooking. The plan for the day is clean up the bus a little bit. First eat lunch, clean up the bus a little bit, go to the city, record some drum tracks, maybe hit up Cafe Koi, and then go to sleep. That's the plan so far. We'll see how it goes. But fun little fact is this little guy tomorrow is gonna get his nest dropped off. Leo, how do you feel about that? Comment, you ignore me, so mad. Give me a lot more mad tomorrow. Pro tip, while making grilled cheese, if you put a lid on it, the cheese becomes so much more melty. So, just finished kind of tidying up the bus just enough so there's enough space to move around and everything like that, load some stuff up. Got this little guy, because I'm taking him to the vet tomorrow to get him neutered. Now I'm off on my way to get, off on my way to record drums. So just picking up Brett now, and then heading out to record some drums, and then we'll see how it goes. Probably won't be recording too much today in the one where recording drums, because we just need to get down to it and work a bunch. But I'll try and snag a few clips. So, how I had finished all, like, we finished two songs, for drums, kind of just, chilled after that, went to Cafe Koi, said bye to everybody. It was a good time, but now I'm actually gonna spend the last night in the bus, with Leo, cause gonna get his balls chopped off, and it's way more convenient to just park here. And then go and get him, and then drive back and everything like that. So gonna do that, and then we'll see what tomorrow entails. But it has been a fun day, and then we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens tomorrow. All right, well, peace out.